Arkansas, Senator John Bozeman and Representative Bruce Westerman touring the lumber mill out in Arkansas. Here's a look.
Really excited to be here starting our seed to sawmill tour this week, trying to better understand the forestry industry, which is such a great part of Arkansas economy.
Here we are in the middle of a seedling nursery. About 47 million pine trees behind us and another 2 million hardwood trees and mixed species. This is where it all starts with the seeds to sawmills.
Congress is back next Tuesday. Lots of issues on the table in their short legislative session. Follow live coverage of the House here on C-SPAN and the Senate on C-SPAN 2.